Fielding questions recently. Regarding HRAs, what are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hedron resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements. Listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. Regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is, classified. I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hedron resonance anyway? Fuck. Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. You do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified, not water, might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more. Thank you.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Thank you.
Okay, we need to find a way to Black Rock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Reminder, if the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention.
During an AWE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and transported it to the Ocean Butte Motel and Casino. During an AWE investigation, our agents discovered a light switch cord in a Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dreamlike haze. Inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. Now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. A place of power, like the oldest house.
Glad to see you're still you.
I'm not doing so hot.
You're fine. We'll push through this.
The Hiss are the ones doing the pushing, Doc.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Wells. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance
Medic,
and maintenance
the
to the formation.
They've each taken a few
secondary
hits.
Objective
we need
was
to get them to a surgical station ASAP,
was
but I don't think they're stable
and
enough to move.
Did you encounter any previously
yeah.
unrecorded event
be,
or entity
we are moving
while
out
inside
and I am
threshold?
Not leaving them behind.
No,
do we need
nothing.
To
do you think we should tell them about the mermaid? Excuse me? Yeah, the mermaid. Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen.
Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
That shit the Hiss are smelling. I've seen parapsychosis, but what the hell does a worm through time?
Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Black Rock Lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Black Rock Processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people. You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.